On today's collectible spot, we're having another look at a shirt the spot picked up from the folks over at redbubble.com. This particular shirt, this particular design, is entitled Octobot by, let me just flip it around here, by Lou Patrick McKay. Yep, Spot picked up another shirt and actually picked up a couple of shirts from the folks over at Redbubble. I'm going to provide all the information down below. Now, one thing I really like about the Redbubble, and you probably have already seen it from the other review that I did of Owl, but the one thing I like is that it's a showcase community site where artists can show their art to you, the consumers, or to other of the artists that are on the site. But with Redbubble, they actually include a tag with every one of the shirts that you receive, or every one of the designs. It shows you the name of the design, in this case, Octobot, and it shows you the artist, Lou Patrick McKay, but it also shows you their community site, where you can actually go to their extension of the Redbubble site, and you can check out all their artwork. And you can use those images then to pick them up via pillows, you can get them as stickers, you can get them as prints, you can get them as tote bags, you name it. So with Lou Patrick McKay, you're going to go to http://apawapo.redbubble.com. All the shirts that Spot has picked up came included with these little tags and a little clothespin there. And it shows you Redbubble here, the Redbubble tag. The shirt is cold wash only. Don't tumble dry. Don't iron print. And don't slap pandas. The very last one is very crucial. And actually, they even include like a funny little symbol down below there with a X going through that. That tells you do not slap pandas. On the other side, welcome to the splendid new body covering created just for you by the visual magician highlighted on the other side and carefully constructed in America by the happy people in matching socks. What's not to love? If you are having any issues at all, please type this into your nearest internet device. You can also go to www.redbubble.com/returns and we'll help you out. What I like also, too, is as far as I know, the artist sites, the artist designs are always readily available. It's never a case where they're only available for 24 hours and you don't get a chance to see them again. It's a showcase community where people can go in there and show their finest and newest designs. So having said that, put that to the side, and let's have a look at the shirt, the Octobot. And it's kind of neat. It's kind of got like a gas mask design with some tentacles going on there, some tubes and whatnot. It's got a very industrial look to it, which was one of the reasons why it really caught my eye. The design is actually printed on the shirt quite well, but I would say, though, again, make sure you're following the information that's supplied in the tags. Make sure you don't put it in the dryer or anything like that. You don't want to damage the print. But again, this print would have been available. And you could have got it in a sticker form. A print would have also been a very cool way to display this as well. But 9 times out of 10, whenever Spot goes to the sites and gets shirts like this, I usually get them as shirts. Prints are kind of cool for a lot of these designs, but I like to walk around and wear some of the really neat designs that I'm seeing from sites such as Redbubble. Again, Spot's going to provide all the information down below, and also this is a 100% cotton t-shirt, so it's nice and soft as well. If you guys are interested, again, that link will be down below for Redbubble. You can check out not only what they're providing, but certainly some of the designs that the artists are showcasing there as well. You might see something like this, or you might see some of the other artwork as well that, for example, Lou Patrick McKay is producing. Today's collectible spot, we were having a look at the Octobot t-shirt from the folks over at Redbubble and the gentleman, Lou Patrick McKay. Stay tuned, guys. Spot's actually picked up a couple of shirts from Redbubble, so I'll show you those in individual videos. And certainly stay tuned. Spot's going to have more collectible spots heading your way as well. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.